Hello, we're back, and I got every single other part I did. Alright, let's go and go back to the girls' bathroom. Can't save. Can't save. Let's go and try that again. Knock! Open the door. Gross. Push it, yes. Part opens. Here she is. Annoying little ghost. Go ahead and like teleport. Get the coin. What? Coins! Oh, she's still here. Alright, I'm out. I got coins! Alright. So what is it? Throw in these places. B, A, C, and D. So I'm guessing A is going to be the third row. In the middle. 2C is gonna be fourth row. Right there. Alright. Then D. B A C. I get you. You find some staff room. Wait a minute. She isn't there anymore. Oh, where could she have gone? Huh. Let's go walk over here. Over here. Oh. Ayaka, Mr. Sohta! Ayaka, calm down, the monsters are gone, Ayaka! Peter, what happened to Ayaka? He wasn't finally going to be attacked by a monster. Ayaka, you were attacked? I told you to escape and we're safe. Hold on, she should stay here and rest. What? Don't worry, I'll be with her. Alright, I'm counting you to look after Ayaka. I'll look around a bit more. Wait a moment. I think I might have a tranquilizer on my desk in the staff room. Could you bring it to me? I'll make help her calm down with you. Got it. Be careful. Don't you dare die out there. Come on, man. My best students. Sir, thank you very much. Alright, let's go ahead and walk over there. There's nothing over here. No, I think they're upstairs. Yeah, this emergency valve, if you push that, it'll open up the hallway towards there. Did that off. This is most likely him. So, Mr. Sohta. Toma! What? Annie, don't startle me. You always struck me as tough, but I guess you're really a coward. What's that? Still, I can't believe Mr. Sohta told me he's dead. He told me. It ain't my fault. I didn't do nothing wrong. It's on Misao. Damn, Misao's gonna kill me. Help me, Annie. You help me then. We'll all save Misao together. Huh? Don't be fooling. It's Misao's fault that all this happened. Why the hell do you want to save her? Would you rather stay here forever? Because I don't care what happens to you. Layers! Oh, wait up! Okay, I'll do whatever, just don't leave me alone. Alright, don't fall behind. Yeah, okay, let's go. Alright. Toma! Toma, stay with me. Ugh. Good, he's still breathing. I have to get him treated. Alright, I'm carrying. Is it good in the library? Not the way to the library. We'll definitely leave. What is it, Annie? Help Toma, please. He's my classmate. This should be good. Novella, tell her to stay here a while. Spirits don't seem to come here. But why? I can't do that. Not with this mysterious man. He took my classmate. Come on, it's not that scary, I swear. So please. Well, if you say so, Annie. Wow! It's gonna be okay. Alright, I guess I gotta go ahead and depend on Toma. And Novella. So it's class 2E. Isn't that the third one in the middle? Look at every single desk. Look. I don't know. I don't know I gotta go on BRB, so this will be a short episode. Very sorry. Wow!